Superman.
Osiris, accept in paradise this poor Sephira man, who awaits entrance. Don't listen, Osiris, to those who say he was a cruel man. The way of Sephira man is sacred. Hear me, O Egypt. Should the riches of Sephiraman be stolen, all Egypt will tremble, and Sephiraman will rise and kill. His armies will rise and kill. It is done. All who know the burial place of Sephiraman must die. You will rise when he rises. You will kill when he kills. This tomb, after it is sealed, will die on the dawn of the mummy.
Hold it! We'll have to wait until tomorrow to go in. The air is poison. It's part of the Pharaoh's booby trap to keep out robbers.
I have warned you! You have defiled the tomb of Sephiraman! You have ignored the curse!
Now I'm warning you! Move on, lady! Beat it!
Mustn't enter! You cannot rob this tomb. It is written, he will rise and kill. He will rise and kill.
That's it, lady. I warned you.
Perhaps what she says is true. Rick, maybe there is a curse.
Kareem, there is no curse. There is poison in the air. It's perfectly scientific. If we go in now, we will die. But the air will be clear by morning. You guard the tomb tonight. I'll be back in the morning.
Look over there!
It's that crazy woman, Zina.
Please help me! The doom! No one must enter! The curse will be upon us all! The treasure is sacred! We must close the tomb!
Which tomb, old woman?
Where is it?
The tomb of Severman. He will rise and kill! The curse! He will rise and kill!
Just tell us where it is. We will guard it for you.
There! Over those hills! You will see!
Okay, okay, Zina. We'll take care of it.
That crazy American. You think he really has done it this time?
We'll soon find out. He's crazy to open the tomb of Severman. He must be mad.
Karim and Tariq, they really have opened the tomb.
That's why they've been avoiding us, those sneaking bastards.
They thought they could cut us out of this deal, huh?
Come on.
Okay.
Wait. Wait for me.
Be quiet. Ah, those drunks are doing a great job of guarding. We'll take all the treasure for ourselves.
Wait for me.
Take it easy.
Take a lantern. Come on. Be quiet now.
Shh. Hassan, come on.
Take a lantern.
Okay. Give me one. Give me one.
Come on.
Go. Go in. Go in.
Be quiet.
What's this smell? It burns.
Don't worry. It's the smell of gold.
I like gold.
You go this way.
Okay.
Oh! took off. Arrives Cairo, 10 o'clock your time. I've sent the best models in town. Remember, this is a top fashion magazine. We need class photos or we can kiss this account goodbye. Okay? So long.
Perhaps you should wait until we stop to do that.
I can't stand it when my toenails are chipped.
Oh, for heaven's sake, Melinda, you're passing the Great Pyramids of Cheops. It's a once-in-a-lifetime. You're worried about your stupid toenails?
So I'm compulsive, Jenny. It's my job to look good.
Yeah, but nobody's looking at your feet right now.
You never can tell.
It's incredible that they built those things thousands of years ago with no modern machinery. Doesn't that just blow your mind, Gary?
Just try to keep the Jeep from pumping so much. I'm trying to get this joint rolled.
Lisa, just turn slightly so your hair catches the light. That's right. That's right. No, 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 no. Wait, wait.
Bill, give me a break. We're not supposed to start working until we get to Barca. So let me be a tourist like everyone else for a little while.
Why don't you sit down and rest, Gary?
Shit. Want to see what's on the other side of those dunes?
I know what's on the other side of those dunes. Sand.
Take a walk, see, hmm? Come on, Gary.
I think I'm getting too old for this stuff.
Yeah. You all right, really? Come on. You all right? Yeah, all right. Well, then I gotta race you to the bottom.
Hey!
Come on.
Oh, God.
Hello.
Don't ever sneak up like this, Karim.
So you scared my friend Tarek here.
Okay, okay. What about the gold?
Be patient, Karim. Be patient. Anyone here?
How will there be anyone here?
Shh. Okay, okay.
Empty. Only old pictures.
Be quiet. Shh.
Oh, there is no gold here. It's only old junk.
No, you were wrong.
There is a treasure room here.
All we have to do is find it. Where do we look? The entrance could be anywhere.
We look here. Behind this door.
There is another door here. Rick, there is another door here.
Saviram, where do you hide?
I am here. Rick, old boy, and these doors are fake.
Zeki, you old sly devil, you. And what are you doing here?
I'm checking on my investments.
Ah, with a partner like me, you have nothing to worry about. Karim, some wine for Zeki and me.
Okay.
Come on, Karim.
I don't drink. I only take.
Come on, my friend. The only taste.
I hope everything will be fine.
We couldn't ask for more.
When will we be back? Well, I have some business in several villages, but I'll pass by on my way back to Cairo. 2 or 3 days at most. Good luck. Bye.
Maybe everyone was right. Maybe it would have been better to shoot at the pyramids. All this looks the same to me.
Look, over there, those hills. Not very interesting, but at least we've got some background.
easy. That's dynamite. Take it easy. Careful. All right. All right, come on now. Give me a hand over here. Come on, come on. Let's go.
Okay, okay.
Nothing here.
It's a gold ring. Where is it?
Here. Yes. It's in here.
It's a mummy.
Never mind the mummy.
Let's open this and get the treasure.
Give me some.
Still, still. Man, still, Gary.
At last we meet.
But the gold. Where is the gold?
It's somewhere near here. Yes. I know it is.
There's got to be a treasure. We've got to find it.
But where can we look?
It's just rats.
The curse! The curse! The curse!
How did they come in?
Same way we did. Go after the Jeep and put some whiskey on it.
The alcohol will kill in it.
Okay, okay. Zavirama, you bastard. I want your gold. I want it more than you do. I can do more with it.
From now on, it's going to be clear sailing all the way.
All right. In front of her, yeah.
It's the ground!
What's that?
Gold. Oh, you idiot. They're probably just tourists. Now they'll know we're here.
But I was afraid. We work it so hard.
You fool. Shut up. Hello down there. Are you all right?
What the hell's happening?
I'm sorry. We're on an excavation. I apologize. There's been a mistake.
I should say there's been a mistake. We're coming up.
No. Hold it. Hold it. I'll come down. Come in, you idiots! They're coming up! I'm really sorry. One of my
my men thought you were banned.
What are you doing here?
Just an excavation. Nothing interesting.
Ooh, what's this?
Don't go in there.
Why? Do you have buried treasure?
There is no treasure. No treasure.
Everyone, look. It's terrific.
She can't go in there.
Why are you so upset if it's just an excavation? Would you mind telling us what's going on?
Discovered tomb. This is too much. Listen, everybody, the gods have been good to us. This is going to be in every newspaper and magazine around the world. Found the perfect place to shoot. Let's get the gear.
We need makeup and clothing. Lights. Jenny, lights. Lights. Light. I need all the lights. I have to
come back
to all the models
from the heart. Where the hell are you going? What if they find the treasure? It is not fair.
How can they find the treasure?
They know nothing. You're not interested in treasure. You're only interested in a few stupid photographs.
Jesus, hieroglyphs? Real mummies.
This is what we came here for.
Insane. Wow, what a pile of dynamite.
That's enough to flatten half a city.
Jenny, do you have a needle and thread made out to use?
Yeah, over there in my bag.
Over on the
I think the first shot's over here, up against the columns and the lid here. Yeah. Okay, let's just get ready as soon as we can.
You knew mommy like I knew mommy.
Beloved, we are gathered here today.
Thank you.
How great.
All right.
Chill.
Touch her, that's right. But don't go too far apart, that's it.
Don't separate. Now what are you going to do to protect yourself? Come on.
Good.
Come back. The hairdo, darling. The hairdo, darling. I paid so much
okay,
money.
Okay, the hairdo, darling. Okay, now look towards, you look towards them and you look towards me.
Two more.
That's
your lips.
Got it.
Into the mummy.
I hope we got everything that time.
And get my auxiliary out in the other room. I can't shoot in this light.
Must be here. I found it. The gold. I found it. I found the gold. Goodbye, Rick. Goodbye, Tariq. Goodbye, Ammi Zaki.
Rick.
Somebody's been here. The torches are lit.
Sneaky friend. He's been at work behind our backs.
Yes, huh? Rick, we're here.
Oh, so stop the American.
Shh.
All right, Rick. Okay. Give me some. Don't worry about it. We'll be out of here today.
Jenny, put the lights on. Girls get into makeup. I want to start with the facial masks and the cosmetics.
Oh.
Jenny, you have to get both lines exactly the same. It's smudged down in here. This line, when it comes down here...
Bill, what do you want from me? I'm right-handed. I'm doing the best I can.
I just want it right. That's all.
Let me finish it for you. I know your hands are in
it. So, you know, you're almost as cute as the mummy.
Are you crazy? You're kind of cute yourself.
Okay, come into the frame, Gary. Okay. Close it down.
I'm using my makeup.
Back in on here.
Linda, stay out of the shots.
Yeah, it's boiling in here.
Make you happy. This one. Ready? With these visions of the Nile, am I weighing out the smile? I come far across the sea, now to take a look at me. There's that rainbow that suits the color in your eyes. And there's that...
Let me turn the horses, please. Let's go and see.
Oh, well.
Now.
Must have got him. I told you, you must leave. It is dangerous for you here. Where is her tent?
It's over there. I'll show you.
Hey, maybe this guy's right. We should get out of here.
You keep poking out on this.
Hey, get off my case, man. This thing is getting a little bit too heavy. It's like shooting in a graveyard every day. Man, that mummy gives me the creeps. I'm scared.
Thanks for carrying me to my tent. I think I'll rest now.
How is she?
She's all right. Now, do you believe me? You people must leave from here. You have
to... Look, I don't want to hear anymore. I need one more day in that tomb. I still have a few more key setups. I don't care what you have in there. I'm not after anything you have in that tomb. Just give me one more day. Don't hassle me. After that, we'll just leave you the hell alone.
Thanks, Jim. I'll be all right.
All right. You got your day. Buy a drink? Sounds good.
Gary, what are we going to do?
I just told him I think we should split.
Well, what did he say?
Nothing. But we got more than enough shots for this, Fred. What does he want?
Listen, he wants to be famous like we all do. Only I am not willing to die for it.
Yeah, neither am I.
Zephira, man, you are alive. You have risen. You are alive. Zephira, man, you have returned to rule again. Your kingdom awaits. You're alive. Zephira, man. Zephira, man, you're alive. Zephira, man. I'm so happy, Zephira, man. You're alive. No. No, Zephira, man. It is my will. Your armies of the dead will arise. They will arise.
Thank you.
Bill.
Hi.
Listen, what do you say we wrap it up? We've got enough shots for New York.
Yeah, really, Bill. I think we've done enough. Please.
They'll be satisfied in New York.
They will not be satisfied in New York. We didn't do the layout yet. We've only shot one day. We need 3 days of shooting to complete it.
This is ridiculous.
We need 2 more days. We need 48 hours.
What does Lisa think?
Lisa is going to go along with it.
Bill.
She is upset.
I want to go home.
I understand you want to go home, Jenny. I know your hand
hurts. I can't work like
this. I understand that, but we need 48 hours to complete
the
shoot.
You don't understand.
I do understand. Look, I need 2 more days. I need 1 day in the tomb. I need 1 day in the oasis. That's all you got to hang on for is 2 days.
And no.
There's going to be bonuses for all of you.
Did I hear bonuses?
Yes.
What happened to your hand?
Oh, it's a long story.
Hamid!
Hi!
Hey, man, what gives?
How did everything go?
Fantastic.
Better than you can imagine. We'll be starting back in a couple of days.
Oh, Hamid, I feel safer already with you here.
Well, don't feel too safe. I have to leave your car immediately. I just stopped to see if you needed anything.
Yeah, I do. Wait a minute.
Okay.
Hamid, can I speak to you privately?
Yeah, sure.
Hamid, I'm running a little low on smoke. Do you know where I can get some hookah? Hubbly bubbly?
In the village, I will show you.
Thank
Lisa
you.
Says hello. Have these printed for me. I'll pick them up in Cairo when I get back.
Okay. God is coming with me to the village.
I wonder why.
Anyone else like to come?
I would. Melinda, want to come?
No, thanks. I'll go in the morning. I want to buy some jewelry before we leave. Oh.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
With a real mummy, and it's not a museum. This is going to make us, Lisa. You and I.
It's going to make you. It's good for you, but I can't do it. I can't do it.
nothing strange going on here. Nothing, nothing. Just go with me.
شوي.
لا اصلا عندي شغل في مصر فلازم ارجع دلوقتي. I'll have to leave now for Cairo. Have a good hookah.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye bye.
Have a good
day. See you.
Have a good day. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye. Wow, this is exciting.
Nice. يا مساء الفل.
آه.
The best.
شكرا.
What will you want?
I'll have a Perrier, please.
Be the...
No, I just got this.
Okay.
I'm gonna
I can't take it. It's too strong. You keep it.
Take your time.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello, sir.
Good.
It's good.
Okay.
It's good.
Oh, very good, huh? How come it says made in Hong Kong? At La Shukran.
Omar.
Oh, I have the best hoka in park.
Are you married?
Oh, no. Not me.
Oh,
oh no.
I will be married tomorrow night. Please come to my my wedding tomorrow night.
You?
Yes?
Oh, sure,
Let me go!
Come on.
No! Gary! please give me the creeps.
You wanted to come here?
I wanted to come because I wanted to be with you, dummy.
Okay, okay. Come on, I'll take you back to camp. Come on.
Hey, you want to go for a swim?
Sounds fun.
How about you?
No, I'll hang in here.
I wonder why. See you later.
See you later.
Well, I think Lisa's in for a very big surprise.
Oh, she can take care of herself.
Oh, come on, June. Doesn't she know that Bill's been through every model in New York?
And how would you know?
Well, they told me.
Oh, come on, like hell they did.
June, do you miss your boyfriend?
Uh-huh.
What's he like?
Well, he's tall, handsome, and dark. Yeah. Very dark.
Very dark.
Yes.
I think you still like Bill.
He's a photographer.
I think he's a real hustler.
Oh, you're still in love with him.
Can't get the Bedouin face out of my mind.
Just don't think about it. Just don't think about it.
I don't know.
Yes.
See, I'm getting called. I'm gonna leave now. You wanna come?
No, I'll stay a while.
You sure you'll be all right?
Yeah, I'd rather stay here than after listening to other people make love.
Okay, I'll see you.
Bye.
Gary, is that you?
Gary? Is that you? Where are you? Gary?
She's with Rick.
Well, I checked the pond. She's not there.
Remember she said she wanted to go to Barca to get some jewelry?
Then why the hell don't we go into Barca and find her?
Oh, no, you don't. We have a full day of shooting today, and I need all of you.
Well, then we can't start till Melinda comes back.
We're finished today, as I said. If she's not back by the time we're ready to leave, we're going.
Huh? But that's ridiculous. Something serious could have happened to her now.
Nothing serious has happened to her, and I don't care, huh?
Well, you used to care.
Nothing is going to stop me from finishing the shoot today. Now look, go and get ready, all of you. Now!
Fast, come on.
Shots and we've got it.
Well, I quit right now and that's that. I'm going back to camp and he can take his camera and then stuff it.
Lisa, you took the words right out of my mouth.
And he can stuff his film and his photos too.
Strike three, sport. By the way, stuff that camera while you're at it.
I'm gonna find you.
My pride!
intact. I need this like a hole in the head. Oh, shoot.
Lisa, what are you?
Oh, my God!
What's going on? Quick, the Jeep! Let's get out of here!
Oh! Thank you.